one duster, I feel a lot of dominance and power on the road. But when you see 30 dusters going together, it was like amazing experience.
One of the reasons I bought a duster was Gang of Dusters.
I think right from the word go, it has been phenomenal.
All right, GODs, let's rise and shine. Good morning. For all the newcomers, welcome to the team. You're a part of 1 lakh strong, so you're not a block yourself.
When we reached there, there were so many cars and so many people.
We started journey from Bangalore, Mysore Road, Duster showroom.
We were trying to do this as a father-son thing.
It's nice to see that, okay, there's so many proud owners like similar to us.
It gives a special feeling, no? It's different from your normal drive.
Once the journey started, that is the time when the fun began actually.
We get walkie-talkies, so it's like really cool.
30 cars in a convoy is just something you don't see every day.
Convoy culture, this really made a real difference to our journey, and the journey was really, really good. It was adventurous.
See, to see Duster on the road, no? It's actually it's such a nice vehicle. We were feeling so proud of our vehicle.
Actually, it looks majestic, I would say.
People looking at you all around, that okay, there's a whole group of so many cars coming, it's just awesome.
Wide open roads where you can drive fast in between, you start feeling more and more intrigued that what's going to be next in the journey.
Then we get into the other evening activity, the late evening activity.
They have made it in such a way that it's a family get together. It's almost like a 30, 35 families, almost like hundreds of people gathered here.
The activities, they really made a difference to the entire journey.
I think throughout the drive, we had a lot of chit-chat and talking about driving the car.
And when you reach Coorg, it's such a beautiful place, right? We entered a resort with lush greenery everywhere.
We got to meet new people.
Getting people of all walks of life, getting them together, completely meeting strangers, but yet having a good time and good trip together.
Meeting strangers, talking to them, making new friends has been really something that really drives me as well. So I've met many new faces.
For us, spending weekend together, spending drives, you know, this experience, spending time together was amazing, and we have just a lot of memories to take back from Coorg and looking forward to much more. It's quite a fun gang to be with. It's quite nice.
I went to the zip lining. I got really scared up there. So then they said I could go with my father. Then we both went. It ended up being very good.
We got to do rock climbing and the zip line. Most of all, the destination. It was a perfect destination.
So here I came with a wife, and I think I'm going back with a girlfriend now. So that's I'm taking my girlfriend back from this journey.
The community Gangs of Dusters is a big part of why we bought the car, and I really think we made the right decision.